Morning students, last class we discussed in rational numbers how to represent numbers on number line and how to find rational numbers between two. Today we'll continue rational numbers. Today we'll see somewhat different one. Conversion of decimal number to p by q form. In that first one we will consider 1575 by 1000. 1575 by 1000. Okay, for this decimal form will be 1.575, right? So converting this into p by q form, how to convert 1.575. So in first class I said, I think so, after the digit if one number is there it should be divided by 10, after the digit point two numbers are there it should be divided by 100, after point if three digits are there it should be divided by 1000. So after point how many numbers are there? 3. So it should be divided by 1000. Okay, so 1575, last digit is what? 5. Obviously it will be divisible by 5. 1000 also will be divisible by 5. Okay, we'll do here. 1575 you divide by 5. 5 3 is 15. 7 if you take down. 5 1 is 5. 5 5 is 315, divided by 1000, you divide it by 5, 5 2 is 10, 200, so 315 by 200, again you divide by 5, what you will be getting? 315 divided by 5, 5 6 are 30, 5 3 is 15, 63. Now divide 200. 5 4 is 20, 40. 63 by 40. This is the p by q form. Understood, students? Now converting non-terminating into rational form. Non-terminating means it will be going on repeating, like 0.7777. It can be written as 0.7 bar. Okay, like these terms we will write in p by q form. First one, express 0.4 bar in p by q. Okay, solution for this, what is given? That let it be x is equal to 0.4 bar, means what I said, it will be going on repeating 4 4 4, so on. Okay, after point the bar is on how many numbers? Ma, only one number. So the periodicity will be 10. Okay, periodicity will be 10. Let it be equation 1. Multiply equation 1 by periodicity. What is the periodicity? 10. 10 into x is equal to 0.444 into 10. Okay, 10x is equal to, if you multiply you will be getting 4440 0.444 into 10. 1 2 3 4, 4 1's 4, 4 1's 4, 4 1's 4, 4 0 0. point is after 3. So what you will be getting? 4.44. 0 is countless. Now 10x is equal to what you got? 4.44. Let it be equation 2. Subtract equation 1 from equation 2. What is equation 2, ma? 10x is equal to 4.44. What is equation 1 we are having? X is equal to 0.44. Okay. Subtraction. 4 minus 4 is 0. 4 minus 4 is 0. 4 minus 0 is 4. 10 minus 1 is 9x. X is equal to 4 by 9. Understood, students, how to find non-terminating into P by Q form? Okay. Today your homework is express 0.35 in P by Q form. Second one is express 0.54 bar in P by Q. I'll give a hint here the periodicity will be 100. Okay, thank you students, do the homework and do send homework to my WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.